Hello my friends, today we are going to discuss the technique of flyby. If this trick comes to you, share your results in Instagram using the hashtag BallDreamOnline.
Let's divide the study of the basic flyby into steps for convenience. Step 1. Repeat the chair spin using the basic grip. Try to do it more amplitude with a good swing as far from the pole as it's possible. If you don't remember the technique of the chair spin, watch my lesson number 3. Step 2. Repeat the chair spin again in the maximum amplitude, this time aiming the rotation not forward but further towards the pole, and help yourself with an outside hand, pulling yourself towards the pole and move your torso in front of the pole, approach the inside armpit and touch the pole with your back. Step 3. Remember or study the sun spin starting with your back to the pole. The upper hand is in a twisted grip, the bottom one is in a ring down grip. Lift the leg of the same side of your upper arm and swing with your straight leg from the side forward and to the other side at about 45 degrees with the floor. Your legs are in the sun position, your swinging leg flies first. Step 4. If you're holding yourself with your upper hand well during step 2, the chair and going to the back, then repeat the spin and the end, regrip your outside hand down using the ring down grip. Then do the sun pose with your leg, that is, you have connected step 2 and 3 together. Over time, try to reduce the grip of the outside hand and to transfer your body weight to the inside one. And finally, perform the spin using one hand only. At first, you can keep the outside arm next to the pole just in case. Step 5. And finally, spin on one hand, take the pole with your outside hand when you are in the position back to the pole. There are two options for getting out of the flyby. The first is to slide down to the floor carefully, finish sitting on the ground in the sun position. And the second, slightly push the pole with your outside hand, returning to the chair, spin aside to the pole, then stand on your feet. Train the flyby on both sides, paying special attention to the technique of swing. From behind to the side and slightly forward, move the body away from the pole to increase the amplitude of the movement and watch your inside hand grip. Clean the pole properly and use some products to improve your grip if it's necessary. Also, it's good to work with the hand expander for improving your grip.
So today we have learned how to do the flyby. Wish you all the best and see you soon. Bye bye!